Let me help you end your sorry life.
I'm just looking for watermelons.
But after editing day 5, I do realize there was one thing I missed out on. This guy. He's asking me to look for Zhudong or something like that. I didn't remember who that was. That was actually, pretty sure that's the fox guy. Helps me make medicine. If I just talk to you.
Your grim face alone speaks for that old Long's bullying.
Pray,
refrain
from okay, there we go.
Him. His ill temper persists, unaltered, since the first day of our long acquaintance. Regret not,
hey.
For his power endures.
I knew you couldn't do
what?
It!
He just threw it!
The young may yet be taught. With this pill, I'll gain the strength to unseal that precious place, the Painted Realm. A peaceful haven I built with my fellow deity. Now the monkey is in place. We should
what?
Gather.
Where did you go? Oh! Wait, is this I get transported into a painting? The painted world. Oh, this is kind of nice. Do I speak at all? My disciple? Yo, Zhudong, where am I at right now?
Oh, many thanks for reuniting us here, brave one. This is a perfect place for my art.
Oh, wait. Oh, whoa. We're all here. Hello. Oh, wait, you were. Wait, you're way bigger here. Hey.
Now all the zodiac deities may come and go freely.
Yeah, but true.
Don't make light of our kind. Without our assistance on such an arduous journey, it may be too hard for you to complete. It's rare for strangers to gain entry here. Seeing our paths crossed, I brought you in.
What are you holding? What is that? What is this? I have seeds for you? Oh, so he... I could just come back and get them. Oh, who is this? Wait, this is a hub. Is this my blacksmith? Hey! Oh, hello.
Spare me, you proselyte bulls, mate.
Hey, okay.
The scrap you're holding can stay no more.
Wait, I can craft. Why is the blacksmith here? Upgrade armor? Wait, what? You can upgrade? Oh shit, that means I can go for the set I want. Oh. Wait, what? Challenge? I clicked it. I was just pressing buttons. Hold on.
Oh, I'm restless. I was looking for someone to test.
Wait, I can fight my blacksmith?
Mark me. This blade is cast from the best metal. Don't blame me if you hurt yourself.
Can I take back what I said? I was just pressing buttons. Okay, I'm fighting my blacksmith now? I hope he doesn't actually die. I forgot how to play this game. What? He disappeared. Oh my Christ. Oh, what? My game's stuttering! Oh my god. I haven't been able to hit him once. Bro, I would've been dead 5 times if I wasn't in this form. Oh my Christ, what? Stop, you're scaring me! Oh my god, he's wicked. Oh my god. Oh my god, my game. Oh, what? Oh my god. What the fuck? Oh. Could I dodge that? Was it a grab? Oh god, he turns into he disappears if my game pauses! Oh my Christ. I'm dodging too early for this. Oh my god, let me heal. scared. Wait, heal? Arrow. Oh god. I didn't mean it. Mr. Blacksmith, take it easy. Oh my Christ. Okay, all right, you win.
The Zodiac deities never hold back. You're far below him.
Was I supposed
Train
to lose
well
here?
Before returning here.
Oh. Oh, you don't. Okay, well, I'm glad I don't actually die. Does that count as push-ups, though? Oh, I think it does. I could challenge him again, right? I just realized we're at 420 for this game. I ruined it. 430. Ow. Oh, chill out, Jesus Christ. I can't track him when he's flashing in and out. What? He hit me from behind? The broke already? Oh my god, these swings are fucking me up. They take so long. Oh my fucking god, get off me. I'm dead. Shit. What the fuck is this? I need the big baby thing back for a summon. Oh, he's still going! What the fuck? Oh my god, I can't. What was that? What the fuck? He stopped my game and he killed me in the middle of it. Why is he so nimble? He's so powerful and so fast. How long have I been here? 40 minutes? I've already wasted an hour, basically. But I want to know what happens if I win.
Just ask him there, you all.
I want to know. I want to get more hits as his form. But I'm really bad at reading movements. Like, I'm not even sure how to read these. I'm not doing anything, that's what's happening. Bro, I took every single hit. I did nothing productive with this, holy shit. One, two. Oh my god, I can't even tell what's happening. Big swing. Do it twice. That's the hit I needed to hit. We can't get more than like one hit at a time. Oh. No, please. Oh, yes. You gonna grab me? Yes. Jumped. I'm chilling. I'm waiting for this whole combo to end. Dude, he's still going. Like, what is this? One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three, four. Get by this head and be Daniel. Big jump. Alright, I need to heal. I'm chilling back here. Is that the six hit? Jump. Jump. Then leap. Clone. I'm chilling back here. Waiting for my head. That's insane. Oh, I did not interrupt! Transform. Burn him. Get my use out of this, please! Two. Three. got the combo. It's crazy. Get back, get back, get back. Go for it. Big hit. Jump. Swing. Oh my god, how many more times? Ooh. Big swing. Oh. Chill, heal. Oh my Christ. Oh my god, chill out. Heal. Tiger pellet. Defense pellet. I need all this. Leave. Big jump. Swing. Oh. Oh, heal and seal. Oh, fuck. Oh, my God. Wait. Oh, I need a heal. Big hit. Yes. Holy shit.
Crap. He's unfit for my skill.
Wait.
It's yours now.
What?
I'll just forge another.
Wait, what? He just gives me what? He gave me his weapon? I can't even speak right now. Wait, is he a summon? Ebb and flow. Transform into the tiger and ward off incoming blows. Oh my god. Let me see what this is like. Hold up, focus. Consume focus. Deflect. Oh, this form is crazy. Oh, wait. Oh my god. Holy shit. What? How do I do your quest? Okay, he doesn't have anything new for me.
I was a fox guy who practiced to become one of the humans. One day, I was foraging for food and found myself caught in a hunter's trap. A young scholar saved me and kept me in his home to let me heal.
This isn't the same fox from that animated short, right?
I thought I could aid him in his career in return for saving my life. Little did I foresee that following a dream, he would take my life.
Oh, it is the same one.
I beg you, sir, to take my fur and wear my form, comfort him and calm my sorrowful heart. He's hiding in the side hall of the temple. Kind sir, will you lead me to him?
I want to explore, but I'm still in the fox form. I don't like turning into animal forms. I just want to explore and kill things. What the fuck is that? What the fuck is that? What? 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 Wait, 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 wait. Chill, 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 chill. No. Chill. I'm just a fox. I didn't even do anything to you. I think that's a boss up there. And if I'm being honest, I want to go back and explore. Why am I going down here? Oh, this is a boss too. Where? I keep thinking I'm going to a side. Is this a side path? I'm going to believe this is going to be a side boss. Whatever the hell is in this cave. This has to be an arena. Right? No? Nothing? Am I supposed to come back here later? Guess I'll go do my own thing, alright? Who is this? Non-able? What are these literal names? He's tied! Oh my, he's kicking rocks at me. You got non-white, you got non-able? Bro, what? Alright. Wait, what the fuck is this? He's doing head rolls. I just hold my heavy. Oh, he stunned me out of it. How long does that take to charge up? Okay, that takes a little bit. It's like an old monk. A boost and racist? No. Alright, just kick the shit out of me. But. Oh my god, did you see the damage? That was so much! It feels wrong! Oh! What the fu- Oh, whoa, 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 he's gliding. Oh, god, you can't die here! Alright, chill out, I'm gonna heal, and I hit you once. Oh, he's... Oh, now the real fight happens. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. I'm worthy of getting the hands. What the hell? Oh, 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 oh my god. Oh, oh my god, yo, 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 heal? Oh, wow! Ki blast! Oh! He did a one-inch punch! That's crazy! Oh my Christ! Oh my god! I'm out of mana. I used it already. Oh, this fight is sick. Ow. Ew. Oh, oh shit!
We must kill.
I'm scared he's gonna do a flying kick towards me. Oh my god, I thought he was gonna kick. That's a punch. Oh shit. Oh! Oh! Kill him! Yes! No, not beating up a handicapped old man. He's kicking my ass. Oh, give me your soul! Now I can be non-able. What is this demo? Take the form of non-able, let loose a flurry of punches and kicks. Why is the demo him transforming into it and then turning it off? What is that? Did they mess up the demo? Like, what am I supposed to be watching here?
It's freezing here.
Oh, hey, there you are.
Fire. I need fire.
Hello. Okay, let me get to the shrine, equip Ring of Fire, and come back. Pretty sure that's what I need to do here. I gotcha. He just dies.
I would be dead if it weren't for you.
Oh, this is the scavenger guy. Hey, I got you.
Oh, no more frost now.
Well, you're sitting in snow, so I don't know about that. Hey.
I heard that Buddha planted watermelons here hundreds of years ago.
Oh.
One bite grants prolonged life.
Is that where it was?
When the cold bites all around, without your powerful spells, no way I can find it.
The watermelon shrine that
Someone
I was at?
Someone once saw a chubby boy jump from the cliff with a watermelon in his arms.
Oh, is that what I'm supposed to get down there where I thought it was an arena? Just watermelons?
Maybe don't let me keep...
Let me go back down there. I don't see no watermelon here.
Time and again I tested you and I saw nothing but gullible goodness.
Hello?
Our brother does misjudge as well. It requires no effort to trick you. You will never be the destined one. Let me help you end your sorry life.
I'm just looking for watermelons. Green caps mark. What the fuck is this? These aren't watermelons. Who are you? Oh. Axel? Why was it white? My immobilize wasn't yellow. Oh. Oh my god, what? I missed! Oh my god, what? Oh, whoa. What the fuck is this? It spins. Okay. How long does this... Okay, I'm saying how long does this go? Hit him. Give me the focus. Windwalker. Yeah. Oh, this is a combo. Dude, good thing I missed. God damn it. Oh, shit. I have an enhanced form? Oh my god. I need to do that more. Take it. Oh no. Oh shit. I'm guessing these guys go at the same time? No, they don't. If I just run around, I should be okay. Alright. Okay. I'm just running, Chief. Just running in a circle. Alright, calm down. Heal up. Ooh, close. Oh, a huge hit. Commit. Oh, he parried me. I'm gonna turn into a wheel again. Come in, double hit. Die. Oh, he's so close. Die. Now. No. God damn it. Ow. Just come back. Just let it happen. Oh. There we go.
Foolhardy. Nothing more. I've done as our brother asked. Till we meet again.
You made a portal? But where are the watermelons? Oh. I see. Oh, God. And flashbanged. Oh, yes, watermelons. Wait, is the snow just gone in this entire zone?
Your faith has led you here.
Hello.
Rest easy. You won't find those noisy chantings and pained screamings here.
The Buddha changed too, I think.
A nice, ripe melon.
Damn! Oh.
Want a bite?
Oh, give me the one you didn't bite out of. What? God, feeding on them.
It's better than you think. Sun Wukong used it to trick that disciple of mine. Now you've found this place, I'll teach you a trick neither of them knows.
Wait, who is your disciple?
Your hand.
Turn me into a watermelon. Please. What the fuck? Spellbinder. Bind spells, vessels, transformations, and soul skills to enhance attack.
An old friend of Sun Wukong came to me, wanting some peace. I led him to the Great Pagoda. Have you paid him a visit? They say you are the destined one.
Is this the guy in jail?
Set, what difference do our actions make?
Not the fade to white. Oh, okay. When confronted with formidable foes capable of restricting spell casting, the spell may offer an unexpected advantage. You.
With that relic.
What? I thought he was gonna be the one. Oh! Oh, was that him, the one I fought? I didn't even pay attention. No, I think you're right. I think that was supposed to be him. I just did not pay attention. Okay. This plant is a boss? What the fuck? Oh my god. Get my hits. Keep hitting him till I get the red bar. Oh, I missed. One more hit. All right. Transform. Oh god, I fucked up. I need to get more out of that. Alright, but you. Oh, okay, I'm poisoned. I was wondering what was gonna happen. Oh, there's little guys! Heal. Get away. Keep hitting him. Ow! Heal? Stop! Let's kill him. No! No! The little one's interrupting me! Oh my Christ. Oh my god! I got stagger locked by the small ones. Die. You gave me a chest piece? Can I actually hurt you? Have I fought anything this big before? Oh my god. I think we did some damage there. Oh yeah, we're doing damage. Or should be. Should I be fighting you is the question. Headbutt! In the toe. He's falling down. Oh my fucking god, that scared me. I thought I died. Die. Okay. Imagine it'd be like if you gave me a spirit. What if I could turn into that big guy? What is this? Take? Wait, what am I taking? What was that? The spirit of Captain Void Illusion? Oh, it's one of the captains. It was already dead. Wait, what? I had to kill the other two. I'm glad I didn't have to fight this one. Oh, wait, I probably need all four gourds before I can continue whatever the hell he wants me to do. Finally made it to the goddamn temple. It only took me like 2 hours. What the hell is this red shit? Is this blood? Oh, it's the last captain. Palpa wave? What the fuck is this? Ew! No, I need my hits. More red. Keep hitting him. Heavy attack. Heavy. What the fuck is it jumping? Oh my god. Oh wow. That hurts. It's fucking Lord Moog. What the hell? Big hits. Oh, he fell over. Headbutt. He missed. How do you miss? Oh, I didn't realize I was low in health. Oh, big hit. No stamina. Don't be just kick me. Freeze. Don't come back. Oh my god, stop dashing away. Okay. Got him. We killed the last captain. Ew. I feel like the second captain was the worst. Well, no, the first captain was the worst one. I died to him so many times. I've been trying to figure out where I am. Oh, I don't even want to think about what those maps look like. Is there a shrine? The Thunderclap Temple. What a wild name. Rest. Travel. Going back to jail. Hey, I killed your cap. Give back. Here's your captains.
Thank you for bringing them back. The suffering has ended.
Now, who are you?
When I left,
oh, your eyes.
Home, I too saw myself as destined. But look at me. And the destiny of those who followed my cause. Take this. I don't need it anymore.
The hell is that? What? Wait. He gave me a spear? Is this... Integrate spear techniques into light attack combo and increase damage dealt by thrust attack. Wait, does it have a different moveset? Huh? Yes. Wait, what's a spear? Wait, it has a different moveset. Wait, what? This is a new weapon. What the fuck? Oh, hey, we are. We hit 37K. Look at that. Is this still a side path? What the fuck? Monk from the sea? Oh no. I don't have mana for this. Gross. Guy probably hits like a truck. Oh, barely hit him. The hell? Oh my god! No! He froze me! Alright, this guy hits like a truck. Oh, three. Huge damage. I think that's the move that killed me. Oh! Yep. Ow. God, he hits so hard. Heavy. I think that's about as much damage as I'm gonna get. Charge! I'm frozen! Charge! Oh, that does not turn into a shockwave. God! Rocks. Oh, thank God. Ah! Heal, heal. Wonder if I can deflect those. Stop right there. Double. Die, please. Wait, wait, why are you not dead yet? I can talk to you? Oh, never mind. I honestly don't want to fight any of these guys. What are you? What is this? Ew. Oh, wait, you're not even a boss. You don't have a health bar. You don't have a boss health bar. You're just a dude. Flamethrower kneecaps is crazy. Okay, I'm just gonna charge up. Oh, I can't save that. Ow. I'm just tanking it. Alright, we're out. Stop. Whatever the fuck you're doing. He dropped arms? Okay. I thought he was gonna be a whole mini-boss. Alright, I need to find a shrine so I can wrap things up here. Jesus Christ. Alright, I might just go back. We're not out of the woods yet. I was thinking maybe I can squeeze in the final boss. But no. There's a lot more shit to that zone. I'll see you on Friday. Have a good night, everyone. Bye-bye. Bye everyone. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.